50 smartphones intentionally lost, set up to spy on strangers who found them.
People looked at private pics. They tried to access a banking account.
The mistakes you're probably making with your phone security and how to protect it from spying eyes. Tuesday on the CBS 13 News at 5.